Inspection of Guard of Honor by the new Assistant Inspector General of Police Zone 5, Kola Shodipo, at the Police Command Headquarters, GRA Benin, addressing police officers and men, the new AIG Zone 5, Kola Wole Shodipo, told the police to have passion for the job and also show high level of discipline, diligence, and commitment in the discharge of their duties.
I want to enjoy you, officers and men. Keep yourself in need. Let people respect you. Stop illegal duty. You must respect people. Your relationship with members of the members of what? I believe to them. You are there to serve. You must respect them.
In a remark, Edo State Commissioner of Police, Mr. Chris Ezike, who congratulated AIG Kola Wole Shodipo for his recent promotion to the rank of Assistant Inspector General of Police, said he has pioneered several innovative ideas in the Nigerian police force. Mr. Chris Ezike briefed the new AIG on recent development in Edo State in the area of security since he assumed office as Commissioner of Police 11 months ago and plans put in place by the command to ensure a hitch-free Edo State governorship election bid for September 10.
I wish to congratulate you most sincerely on your promotion to the rank of AIG, sir. Some of us who know you very closely can attest that you are very committed and passionate about knowledge-driven policing and has actually pioneered several innovative ideas in the Nigeria police force, especially in the area of armament. I can say without fear of contradiction that it was during your tenure as first armament officer that AK-47 was introduced in the Nigeria police force. I am aware that you are no doubt in a familiar terrain, having served in Benin City as a young passed out cadet officer before joining the police mobile force in 1985.
AIG Kola Wole Shodipo thereafter held a stakeholders meeting with representatives of some communities and security agencies at the police officers' mess, where he solicited their cooperation in the fight against crime. Ikmo Musa Ugiagbe reporting.